coverage you can count on.
A pack of coyotes on the hunt in an Albuquerque neighborhood. One man says these animals are killing his chickens and neighbor's small pets, and nothing is being done. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain has the story. New at 10.
A chicken massacre in the Northeast Heights.
They kill them. They bite them. And then they go to the next chicken.
Roger Hastings is talking about coyotes. A pack of three big guys, he says, killed his entire population of chickens and several of his neighbor's birds. He believes the animals are still on the hunt in North Albuquerque Acres.
Basically, it's a joke out here. If you have a cat or a small dog and you let it out, it's called bait.
Roger tells me that these three gigantic coyotes that consistently come onto his property aren't scared of humans at all. And it's one thing for them to kill his chickens or neighbor's small pets. It's another thing entirely if they were to attack a young child.
These coyotes ranged the entire area up here. What are the chances that something could happen to a small child?
A concern Hastings says the city is taking lightly. He's contacted the sheriff's office, animal control, and New Mexico Game and Fish with no help.
It should be dealt with.
When Action 7 News reached out to Game and Fish, they told us the department has no authority over unprotected wildlife like coyotes, even ones that roam private property.
I've seen them all over this area, so they're out there 24/7.
Hastings adds more attacks are just waiting to happen. In Northeast Heights, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
A spokesperson with Game and Fish says people should not feed coyotes, and harboring the animals is not against the law, but strongly discouraged.